here, and in today's video, we're taking care of your ankles. So this mobility exercise, ankle mobility exercise, is great for anyone with some sort of, you know, ankle mobility restriction. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take off your shoe, and then you're gonna create a tripod with your foot. So we don't want to feel the floor with your foot in three points: your toe, your outside of your foot, and then your heel. So once you're there, you're gonna place first your toe is touching the wall. And then you're trying to squeeze your butt, keep the heel into the floor, and you're trying to reach the wall three times. Then you move your foot back by about an inch, maintaining the same tension through pushing the floor, the heel into the ground, squeezing your toes, stacking your hips, and then trying to reach the wall with your knee while maintaining the tension, right? So you will feel it in your hamstrings and in your body if you do it correctly. So you do three, then you step back again by an inch. Same thing applies, squeezing here, pushing through the heel, ribcage down, and trying to reach the wall three times. And you're gonna move away from the wall till the point where it's really, really, really challenging for you to reach. And then there, you're gonna do five repetitions, okay? And there you have it.